Well, we are seeing higher gas prices once again. The average price of a regular gallon of gas in the U.S. jumped 13 cents in the past 2 weeks to $2.33. Gas prices have risen 26 cents in the last month, but industry analyst Trilby Lundberg points out that the price is still $1.08 a gallon, less than a year ago. She says the price spike is due to an increase in crude oil prices in mid-January and labor strikes at several refineries.